next month in October, I'm going to be going to Bangalore in India, where there's a consultation of about 20 different theological seminaries from all around the majority world. They'll be coming from Latin America, from Africa, and from Asia, where they're seeking to develop doctoral level programs in an evangelical context. And what Langham Partnership is doing is that we are cooperating with two other organizations to ask the question, what standards should we have for doctoral study if people want to offer doctorates? So this is a development, because it's not just that we're providing grants for people to come to the West or to Australia or New Zealand or Britain or America to do PhDs, but already Langham scholars are training other Langham scholars as doctors through training in their own countries. So this is a development which is exciting. It's a kind of phase two of the Langham Scholar Program, and it's great that we are actually enabling the development and the improvement of standards of doctoral level theological education in the majority world itself. Well, here in Australia, of course, we've had Langham scholars for some years. One of the joys that I had was meeting Mathu Palu, who is now teaching back in Tonga in the Pacific, and also participating in the Langham Preaching Program in the Pacific region, and that's wonderful. We've also got Langham scholars in Australia from Uganda and from Burma, and very excitingly, a Pakistani scholar is about to start work here in Australia. So it is marvellous that the Langham Partnership Australia is supporting scholars from all around the world who are training and then returning to support theological education and biblical preaching in their own home countries and contexts. So this is exciting.